I'm curious, is it strictly apathy, or do you really not have a goal in life?
I found that if you have a goal, that you might not reach it. But if you don't have one, then you are never disappointed. And I gotta tell you, it feels phenomenal.